Okay, so today topic of the video will be coffee and tea.
Coffee and coffee mostly.
Coffee and tea, thank you so much. You have to keep the nature, you have to recycle the plastics. Now let's talk about the plastic machine that I'm gonna invent. Mm-hmm. What do you think about my plastic machine? What does this machine will do?
You can save our planet from plastic pollution. You can save the oceans if people are conscious enough to use this machine, if they understand the importance of.
Okay, let's see.
Recycling the plastic.
We're gonna move here the studio closer. Tell them about the machine again. What the machine will do. And I will tell you how we're gonna do it, okay? Guys, we're gonna do the machines, okay? Please pledge $20 for our machine.
So Ivan came up with a great idea probably a year ago, maybe a little more than that. He invented the machine in his head, an apparatus to basically recycling, to recycle the plastic bottles and plastic glasses, basically all plastic you have.
In your house?
In your house, yes. What inspired you? He had to take garbage 5-10 times a day. All these big gallons of water, the smaller bottles, the packages. He said, oh my god, it's such a waste. We should do something about it. So he invented a machine. You can describe the mechanism.
This is a machine that will recycle your plastic waste. The most importantly, you don't have to buy this machine. We're going to give you the machine for free. You will take the machine and you will put the machine in your house. The machine will have a couple of sizes. It will be one commercial size for restaurants and bigger establishments, but not so big, you know. And the smaller one, it will be in your house. The size of this machine will be about, it will be about the size of a washing machine or like a laundromat machine or smaller, you know. So we're gonna have for the consumers, for the house, we're gonna have three different types of machines. One big, like countertop, you put it on your countertop and it will recycle all this stuff. The other one will be under counter. It will be big as a wash disher. That's how big it will be. And it will recycle your plastics again. And the other one will be slightly bigger, you know. And we're gonna give you the machine for free. We're gonna produce millions of these machines. I mean, literally millions and millions of these machines. And we're gonna put them in the houses of the Western Hemisphere, where the people are rich.